arm circles back. She's like, no, she shouldn't.
Like, it's literally like, because we did the shoulder fits.
Yeah,
like,
everything. And the other direction. Forward. Yeah, there we go. Three. And two. And one. Good job. Nice and wide. Turn it out. All right, we'll do the oblique stretch again. So we're going to go over. Right? We'll stretch it out. Then we're rotating to the flat back. Then we're going down to the foot. Then we're passing through the center.
I really don't know what to not have to ask mom.
I know.
You know over to the right. I mean, no, your left.
I just
sorry.
Understand.
Come
like,
up to the flat back. Flat back. Stick your chest out, your chin up. That's a flat back. There we go. And rotate. Stay down. Therabands arm work while we're standing. Alright, so let's start with the legs just straight. We did a how the quads feel?
Fine, that was okay.
They're fine? Okay. Alright, so we'll start off with as much tension as you
terrible.
Want.
Terrible. Horrible.
Ready? And let's pull out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. You guys are funny. 3, 2, 1. A little harder, little pulses out. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. Palms up. Just a little different, right? Wait. I don't know. I'm wrapping around your hands like that, though. Because it gets tight, it'll start cutting on your hands. Yep. 10, 9, 8. Shoulder blades down, right? 4, and this room, 2, where's that far part, ready, little pulses, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all right, lower it down, we're going to stretch out to the ends a little bit, we're going to do that big warm up of the arms, so we're going to go all the way up with an inhale. Exhale, bring it all the way down behind. Good job. Inhale up to the top. Exhale, bring it down. Inhale up to the top. Exhale, bring it down. Inhale up to the top. Let's stay there. Ready? Let's pull apart. 10, 9.
Good job.
8. Shoulder blades come, right? 7, 6. What are our bellies doing? 5. We're pulling them in, right? 4, 3.
What? Does
two,
it look like it?
One. I don't know. I can't really see, so I'm not saying anything that way or the other. Ready? Wide up. 10, 9, 8, 7. The bellies are so small. I have to really concentrate on seeing
it's Friday.
Good job. Ready? And we're pulling off to the side. And we're pulling down. Straight arm. You got it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, either long and lean with the left leg or bent with your foot flat. Head, neck, and shoulders can be up from our ab work or slowly down. Ready? And we'll press down and up. Right. Fists up towards the ceiling, lock the wrists. And three. And four. And five. And six. And seven. And eight. I don't know, reverse. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four, three, two, and one. Bring the knee into the chest, relax the head, neck, and shoulders down. Legs straight up to the ceiling with a little hamstring stretch. Pull it over the midline of the body and get to the end stretch. Shoulders down, knee into the chest first. And then we'll go up for the hamstring stretch. Nice straight knee, flex the foot if you've got a little bit more flexibility in the back of the leg. Pull it over the midline of the body with the right hand. Inhale and exhale. And open up front of the thigh, bend the knee. Keep the pelvis nice and flat. Nice inhale and exhale. And let's bring it back up inside. Let's keep the left foot in. We'll start with our Fab Five here. All right. And elevated head, neck, and shoulders. And let's press and switch. Four. Three, two, one, scissors transition, nine, good job, and eight, and seven, and six, and five, and four, and three, and two, and one, good job. Put both feet in, and then we'll go into the other leg. Okay?
I was just thinking that. I'm a weirdo.
Yeah. Why are you a weirdo?
I mean, that's going to be a good transition.
Ready? Lock the elbows, lock the wrists, head, neck, and shoulders are up. Pilates feet to feet, and let's inhale lower, and exhale, pull it up. Inhale lower, exhale up. Good job. Squeeze the heels together, engage the inner thighs. On the floor, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Bring the knees into the chest. All right. We're going to go in. So you want the cross on the outside of your legs, Mindy? Yep. And we're going to go into the hugging. So curl the head, neck, and shoulders up. Keep the knees in, right? And as we extend the legs, we open the arms. Ready? We open and extend and bring it back in. You got it. And nine. And eight. And seven. And six. And five. And four. And three. And two. wider if you can. Yep, and now we're airplaning, right? So we're going to bring the right hand down with the torso twist. Twist a little for me, yep. Come back through center, and then twist and down to the back. And through center, and twist and down in front. Let the head follow the hands, right? And up. And down, a little bit more of a hinge is a little bit more challenging. Yes. You want any good examples, right? Yep, there we go. Chin is up, friends. Yeah, there we go. We have a smile, too. I like it.
Smile. Grimace.
And six.
Jesus Christ.
And seven. Happy counting. It's easier, right? Eight. Maybe slouchy. And nine.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God.
Last one each side. And ten. That was great, girls.
It's evil.
It's not.
Awesome.
It's evil.
It's
not.
That was really tough.
Yeah, it was. That, well, it's a lot harder than crisscross, right? We'll give you that. All right, girls. Let's sit up.
Yeah.
You're sitting up. I know. We're going to put 2 feet in. We're going to do a little bit of arm work here, okay? And a little bit of ab work. We're going to do this combination of arm work and rocker abs. Okay? So, instead of rocking into a ball, though, we're going to make sure we have a lot of tension on the Theraband, and we're going to pull away with the abs via the Theraband's tension and pull back up, all right? So, let's have, can we bend our knees maybe?
Uh-huh.
Yep, just, we're going to keep the heels down, toes up. We're not lifting the feet in this, okay? All right, so let's find the hinge first for the bicep curl, all right? So chin is up, right? And we're going to start with the bicep curl. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold them up there now. Ready? Now rock our abs back a little bit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Keep your feet down. You're curling in. And you're pulling back up. Not so low, Mindy. Curl in. Pull back up. Don't let the hands move. Let the abs work. Pull in and pull up. Pull down and pull up. Pull down and pull up. Pull down and pull up. One more time. Pull down and pull up. Good job. Straighten the legs out and stretch it up. So you need to think sit bones. Down into the bone, right? Sit bones, down into the bone. So you're pulling in and out. Pelvis, so the pelvis is tilting. We're getting the lowest of the lowest abs, right? All right, next set now we're going to go into is triceps. So nice, strong. I would cross that maybe. Yep, and then pull it out to the side. So we're going to sit up tall first, right? So nice all the way on the sit bones, straight arms, palms facing back. Pull back to the hips. And now let's pull back a little further. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Little further back this time. Ready? Little pulses. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready? Rocker abs for 8. Bring it down. Pull it back up. Don't let those arms move. Let them go with the body. Down. And up, and three, and up, and four, and up, and five, and up, and six, and up, and seven, and up, last one, and eight, and up. Good job. All right. I'm going to flip over onto our other side.
Pardon me?
Oh, right, the middle of the leg, right, gotcha. Thank you. Single knee switches and then scissors.
Good.
Me too. Ready? And let's switch.
Thanks, Sydney.
Exactly. Spot is a sign. Six. Five. Three. Two. One. Transition to scissors. Ready? We're done.
Is it done?
Yeah, it is done. Because
we're
we
done?
Did the double already.
Oh, I got done then.
Oh, no, gosh, not done done.
Oh,
no. A little swan warm up here,
oh,
right? Let's press
yeah.
up. And let me practice. Always draw the shoulder blades down. Keep a neutral neck.
Little
Inhale
breeze.
Up. Little breeze. Exhale, bring it back down. And inhale, bring it back up. And exhale, bring it back down. Good job. All right, from here now, let's tuck the toes. Let's pull up into a plank. All right, let's lift up the right leg. Point the toe, little pulses. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tuck the knee under to the opposite shoulder. And then bring it back out and up. You've got it. 8, 7, forearms are an option. Down on the knee is an option to make it easier. 3, 2, 1. Plant both the feet. Pull up and stretch through that downward dog. Nice inhale and exhale. And let's pull back out to the plank. Opposite leg, lift and point, little lifts, ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pull underneath to the opposite armpit and extend out and up. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Both feet down, both knees down, child's pose, and lengthen, 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 right? Relax your wrists. Pull the right arm over towards the left, stretch the oblique out. Press through center, opposite side, stretch the oblique out. Pull into a forearm plank. Ready? Hip dips, girls. To the right, to the left. You've got it. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Keep it in the ribs. 3, 7, and 8. Good job. All right. Now let's take and sweep it forward just a little bit, right? And we're going to do our little circles here, okay? Ready? 8, 7, 6, 5. Don't let it float back. 4, 3, 2, 1. Reverse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just bring it all the way forward. Toe down, heel up. Last exercise. Ready? Lift and lower. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. And back, figure four, the leg. Stretch it out a little bit. Down, flexed foot, right? Stabilize that arm and push it out a little higher. Like, yeah, there you go. Kind of like that 60-degree angle we got there. Good job. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. Point the toe, bring it forward a little bit, right? Now, little circles. 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reverse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it forward. Toe down, heel up. Ready? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Bring it in. Lay down.
Woo!
Figure 4. You've got it. Nice inhale and exhale.
Ah, breeze.
Inhale, release the stretch. Exhale, push it away. Inhale, release the stretch. Exhale, push it away. One more time. Inhale, release. Exhale, push it away. Pretzel. And exhale. our little push pull here. We'll see it from the side. All right, so push the right while you're pulling the left. Right, push and pull. And push and pull. And inhale and exhale for five and four and three and two and one. Give yourselves a hand. You guys.
Yay.
Have a great weekend, everybody. Bye.
Bye.